money was for the business, and you paid it out of, I assume, a single account that you had.
No, well, I would, my check, I would cash it, actually, because I didn't, it didn't get directly deposited. And I would go over every month and just take it out of my paycheck and pay the loan, and then put the rest of the money in the bank. Yes.
So instead of putting your whole paycheck in the joint account, instead of putting it all in the joint account, you took your paycheck, according to you, cashed it and went over and paid this other way of paying a joint bill. And you separated